Okay guys, so here's that adit I found. I was wandering, I took a quick look inside, and it looks to me like it only goes in about 10 or 15 feet and then drops down. So, I don't know. Yeah, it does go down right there. I don't know how safe this shit is, but I'm sure I'll take a look and see what it looks like. Can't see much down there. But there's another adit anyway. Kind of funky. Why don't they just go in from the fucking top maybe or something? But there's a big pile of waste rock over by the trail, so who knows, there's a fucking rat nest or something. But I don't see any coloring at all. Any of this rock. Kinda neat though. Not much of exploration. It only goes in 15 or 20 feet and then goes down. And again, I have no fucking clue which one this is.